Hi friends, I am B. R. Bhandari. Today I will show you how to delete Facebook search history. So let's get started. Log into your Facebook account and then go to this little arrow icon, click on it and then click on activity log. Now click on more on the left hand side over here, click on more. And then click on search. Now click on clear searches. To delete all things, click on clear searches. Confirm it, clear searches. Okay, our search history has been deleted. That's it. Thank you for watching.